What is the equivalent resistor in a series circuit containing a 16 ohm light bulb, 27 ohm heater, and a 12 ohm motor? So since we are dealing with a series circuit, the total resistance or the equivalent resistance is going to be the summation of all resistances we have in the circuit. So we have three of them here, which is going to be R1 plus R2 plus R3. So it is going to be 16 plus 27 plus 12 ohm, which will be 55 ohm. So 55 ohm is going to be the equivalent resistor in this series circuit.